Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk to you about the Envato Elements pricing, and mainly because if you pay a full year subscription of Envato Elements and you regret it, you won't get the refund. So I want to give you a tip on before buying the Envato Elements. What I did is I paid a monthly subscription that it's around 29 euros, $32-$33, and then I used it, I tried it, and then I was convinced by myself that I was going to really use the full assets of Envato Elements, and then I changed to the yearly subscription that it's around the 180 euros, $216 per year, more or less with the taxes. And then I have the full access this year and I can download all the assets that I want without any limitation. But if you pay the full year subscription and you are thinking, oh, I'm only paying $14, no, they will charge you the full amount for the year. So please be aware of that, and also please be aware that the refund is not existing. So I already got some comments that people who paid and they thought that they could get the refund, it's not an option. So please be aware of it. In my opinion, Envato Elements, it's really cheap, and you can have access to stock footage, also to different templates for Photoshop, InDesign, After Effects. So paying that amount for the full year, and personally, it's worth it, but it's up to you. You can try the first month, pay the monthly subscription, and if not, you just stop paying or just change for the yearly subscription. So I hope this tip helped you, and thanks for watching.